Byron Happy has already etched his name in bold as a one to watch. From the Victorian College of Arts to Armada Records, everyone knows this Melbourne boy's name.
Tyron Happy, welcome!
Yo, how's it going, guys?
We're at Fresh 92.7 with my boy Jay Leos on the other side of the glass here. We've made a track for that guy.
It must be one of the best things as well, going anywhere in the world and knowing that you can put a smile on someone's face that you've never met before, but your music can do that.
Oh man, it's incredible, you know, I, every weekend, you know, every gig I play,
and he's in your country right now, touring. So can we please go crazy to this right now?
Ty never gets up in time for breakfast, so he just buys vending machine snacks.
Your new track anyway. Can you give us a little bit of a rundown on what the listeners can expect?
I went for something really happy, and Mimosa, the vocalist on it, she's a vocalist from LA. She's absolutely incredible.
Oh,